The mayor here in Avonmore says this plant has been part of this town forever. The mayor herself, a former longtime employee here. So she was a bit emotional when she got this letter today saying about 100 employees here would soon be let go.
A lot of people in the area have all their family there. So it's real heartbreaking.
AMCO Pittsburgh has owned this plant since 2017. It was formerly known as the Auker National Rule. According to the letter sent to the Avonmore mayor, employees here at the steel processing plant will be let go in shifts starting in July and ending in September. A company spokesperson telling Pittsburgh's Action News 4, the goal is to close the plant and then sell it. In a statement, a spokesperson cited excess capacity and high operating costs, adding, it is with regret that we are forced to close this facility, which will impact the lives of many loyal, long-term employees. Jones says those employees have seen their share of change, and she just wishes the company could have found a way to keep the plant running.
It's been rough, just the adjustments that we've had to make. But everyone worked together until recently. I don't know what happened.
Jones says part of what made this difficult is that she heard rumors as recently as a couple months ago that the plant might actually expand. Now, according to the letter, the plant is expected to close for good by the end of September.